Hello, I'm Julie Brooks, Executive Director of the Wickenburg Chamber of Commerce. I would like to invite you to explore our website at wickenburgchamber.com, which will provide you with interesting facts about our organization and community. The Wickenburg Chamber of Commerce began in 1931 by business owners wanting to promote Wickenburg as a good place to live, work, and visit. Today, we celebrate 80 years as the voice of business in Wickenburg. Wickenburg has always been a destination. Early ranchers and miners came in 1857, and in 1863, Henry Wickenburg discovered gold and named his strike the Vulture Mine. The little pueblo then became known as Wickenburg. Wickenburg is located 60 miles northwest of Phoenix and 60 miles southwest of Prescott in the high Sonoran Desert. Our regional population is about 20,000. We have over 600 businesses located in our area. All of the chamber members are listed alphabetically and by category on the website. There are many activities and attractions in Wickenburg, such as annual signature heritage events, the Desert Caballeros Western Museum, the Deli Webb Center for the Performing Arts, movies in the historic Saguaro Theater, monthly concerts with Friends of Music, the Little Red Schoolhouse occupied by the Wickenburg Children's Cultural Organization, the Haciampa River Preserve owned by the Nature Conservancy, historic Vulture Mine, golf, Jeep, and ATV tours, hiking, hunting, and so much more. Our downtown invites you to stroll around, shop, dine, or stay overnight. And while here, take a self-guided historical walking tour of historical buildings, murals, and fixed life-size bronze statues, where you can press a button and narration provides details. My personal commitment to you as Executive Director of the Wickenburg Chamber is that we will make every effort to provide information to help make your inquiry in visiting, relocation, or retiring in Wickenburg an enjoyable experience. If you would like more information about Wickenburg, a visitor or relocation packet, please contact me direct using the contact link above. Thank you for taking a minute to listen to our greeting. The friendly staff at the Chamber invites you to visit us at Wickenburg Way. Have a great day.